All right, so hopefully you are staying home in the house. We don't want you to be in the house bored, though. Wineries are a perfect destination for weather like this, right? But we know a lot of them are closed as we all continue to practice social distancing.
Yes, fortunately, many of our local wineries are offering some solutions to bring the tasting room into your home, and that includes Copa Di Vino at the Sunshine Mill in the Dalles. Joining us live to tell us about their new home tasting kits, Chief Business Officer Natasha Scove, thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, we love wine here. We're big wine enthusiasts. Tell us what kinds of wine are included in these home tasting kits.
So we originally decided to launch a really simple, just across the board kit for everyone. It was going to be the same, and we had virtual tastings that we were doing. And we decided if we're going to launch this, let's launch it right and let everyone choose the wines they want to taste. So we actually have a lineup of 12 wines that people can sample, and we're bottling them in our Copa Di Vino glass. Because we have that technology, we might as well take advantage of it. So we're bottling little 2-ounce pours of 12 of our different wines in them, and you can taste them at home. We'll walk you through a virtual tasting, and if you like it, you can end up purchasing a bottle from our online website.
That's so cool. Now, for anyone who's not familiar, the Copa Di Vino glass, it's like a little plastic single serve, take it to go, Copa Di Vino cup of wine. So you guys are set up perfectly to do this. What's kind of been the response so far?
We've gotten a lot of questions about it. People are wondering, you know, when should they sample? Are we going to do live tastings? Do we do delivery? And so we've been doing local delivery of these, and we're going to start launching it locally in Oregon today. Our website, sunshinemill.com, will have all of those wines on there, and people can go there, purchase them. And we're saying that the kits are good for 5 days because it's a 2-ounce pour. There's a lot of headspace, and oxygen is the enemy of wine. And so we're saying for 5 days, this kit will be good. And ground shipping in Oregon is usually 1 to 2 days. So they have 3 days to be able to do their kit. They can sign up for a virtual tasting, or we have a video that's pre-recorded that they can go through. And so there's lots of different options for people. But so far, the response locally has been really nice. It's something kind of normal for someone to do, but also innovative.
Yeah, and so you were saying that there's this whole video component. Now, I know when you go normally wine tasting, you know, like the wine people will tell you, oh, this has the hints
right.
of oak
the nose
and,
of this.
And cherry. Mm-hmm. Is that what's on this video so we get like the full experience?
Yes, there's a little history on the wine, on the vineyard that the grapes come from, and then also just the normal tasting notes that you would hear. And it's our tasting room manager who's doing the tasting, and so she puts in a little bit of her thoughts on the wines as well. And she's excellent. She's been here for 8 years. Her name's Vicky, and she's a favorite by all of the community. So.
Oh my gosh! I think this is such a great idea because I love the whole experience of learning about the wine too while you sip and enjoy. So how are you guys holding up through all of this? I mean, this is a great idea, but how is the pandemic for you and your employees? How's it been?
You know, I think we feel like we're constantly stuck in that Friends episode where Ross is screaming to pivot. So we're definitely every day just trying something new. Obviously, there's a lot of hardship that comes with this, and we're very lucky to be living in a small community that wants to support us. So we've been able to keep operations as normal as possible, which has been really great for us. And it's also a month where club members pick up their cases. So that's really been helping keep us going and staying busy and relevant. So we're really lucky that way. And, you know, every day is a new change. And so we're just trying to roll with the punches as well as we can. And harvest stops for no one. So we're out there pruning right now and getting things ready for harvest, and can't really stop that. So we got to keep going.
Yeah. And Natasha, real quickly, how much do these kits cost?
So it's $2 a tasting, and you can order up to 12 tastings. So it can go from $2 all the way up to $24 for a kit.
Okay, I love that. And get several kits and have them sent to all your friends and do a little virtual wine tasting. It sounds like so much
for
fun.
For sure.
Yeah. All right, Natasha, thank you so much for joining us. And we'll have all the information on how you can order your own at-home tasting kits from Copa Di Vino's tastings on coin.com. Just check it out.